Now I knew how to get Mulder. One true shot from the flak tower to his command tower. But the Russians had closed in, cutting me off from my designated vantage point. I'd have to cross the front line, past the attacking Reds, and infiltrate one of the most heavily defended fortresses in Berlin. This is what I trained for. Just me, my rifle, and a target.
Как ты думаешь, нам разрешат оставить себе вещи, которые мы найдем?
Боец убит!
Продолжайте искать! Где-то здесь! Was ist passiert? Mann am Boden.
Ich hoffe, dass unsere glorreichen Kommandanten einen Plan
haben.
Mann, gefallen! Sicher das Gebiet! Leiche gefunden!
Er ist hier irgendwo.
Kommen aus dem Norden. Richtet alle Waffen neu aus.
Komm raus, Scharfschütze! Haltet die Augen auf! Findet ihn! Haltet die Augen auf. Sucht weiter.
The only target left was Wolf, but I hadn't a clue where he was hiding. I knew the Ivans had a special operations command post in East Berlin. Perhaps he was in contact with them. I packed up and headed out, followed the sounds of fighting and tank fire. It was just about the most dangerous place I could possibly go, but I needed answers, and this was the only way to get them.
Thank you. dir fest jetzt.
Не будет. Миша, ты лучше. Не будет.
Он где-то здесь.
Продолжайте искать.
Где-то здесь. Где-то здесь.
этого здесь.
Найди туда!
Смотрите в оба! Он здесь!
Wasn't much to go on, but it was enough. Tobin was a nerve agent, powerful and lethal. Breathe it, touch it, even look at it, and your body shut down in all sorts of gruesome ways. Wolf was the architect of the plan, a chemical weapons specialist. He was helping the Russians fill the last of Germany's V-2 rockets with this stuff. Their target, London. Those cunning red bastards would make it look like Germany's final revenge. Killing Wolf would have to wait. Nothing else mattered now. I had to stop that launch.